money bull so far.
It looks good on paper, and it's fixing to look good on video.
There it is.
Black.
José Vitor Leme is not only the man of the moment, but he's going to savor this one for a long time. 91 1/4, and he wins for the first time in 2019.
And I don't think it's going to be the last time either, Craig. This guy has all his ducks in a row. His powder's dry. He's going to pull the trigger on it now.